find the force acting on the particle. Okay, what is asking? See, the motion of the particle of mass m is described by y is equal to ut plus of gt square. Find the force acting on the particle. So first, this is the problem. Okay, as soon as given the problem, what do you write? You have to write answer the given data. Given data, what is given? Y is equal to ut plus of gt square. So next, what is asking? F is equal to find the force acting on that particle. F is equal to how much? So what we can write here simply? See, what we can write? V is equal to dy by dt. What is the meaning of this? My particle is moving in the y direction. Then what happened? V is equal to dy by dt. Y means how much is there? Ut plus of gt square. Then what happened here? With respect to u plus, what happened? 1 by 2. Again 2gt. Then what happened? 2 gets cancelled. Then what is remaining? U plus gt. Okay, this is which is equal to? V is equal to. Okay, next, what we want actually? We want acceleration. So A is equal to what we can write? Already I said dv by dt. So dv by dt. Though v is equal to how much we are having? U plus gt. Then what happened? This is a constant, automatically 0. Then what happened? This is gt 1. Next, what happened? G. Which equal this is A equal to. Okay. So already according to Newton's second law. According to Newton's second law, what we can write? F is equal to ma. But A equal to how much we can got? This mg. So this or this. This is F equal to mb means due to the gravitational force, the object is coming to down. Then what we can say formula force? In that case, what is the formula for force? F is equal to mg. Like that we can say that. This is like that we can solve the problem.